Hello guys, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the rear door panel. This is a E-Class from 2017, E200. I will remove the door panel. Okay, this door panel has two screws, Torx T30. I'll put a link in the description with a set of Torx. If you don't know how it looks like, you will have two screws. Wait a moment. Okay, one there in this hole and another one in this corner here. There, I don't know if you can see it. Wait a moment. Okay. It's maybe you can see it. Wait a moment. There it is, in this corner. Okay, you need something here, there. I will remove the screws and I'll show you how to remove the door panel. Okay, you need something very long for this screw here. Okay, one screw. The second one. Now, what you need to do, if you want to remove the swiper to thin the glass, you don't need to remove the whole thing, just pop up the top. And after that, you can try to take it out. But if you want to remove the whole door panel, remove these two screws, pop up the top. And after that, come down with your hands. You don't need the plastic removal tool. The clips are very strong. Do not break them. Okay, this is it. I will show you how to disconnect the cables. Okay, here on the interior. Okay. Take the cable out. Okay, you'll have here a push and pull. Push and pull. The speaker came out completely. Okay, I'll push with something. Not coming out, and I will remove it. Okay, after that, take these two wires also, push and pull, and this is it. Okay, this is how it looks on the interior. Okay, this is your door panel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.